I had seen coral reefs before, but only on black and white TV. When I was 5 or 6, saved up enough to get my first mask and snorkel and a set of fins. Seeing it in color, in such abundance, was a revelation. The Great Barrier Reef is great because it's the longest continuous stretch of reef on the planet. There are a number of issues affecting it. The one I'm involved with is the control of crown of thorns starfish. It's not like one of those cute little cuddly starfish. They're covered with poison spines and they eat large amounts of coral very quickly. Quite a nasty animal.
We teamed up with CSIRO, Australia's National Science Agency, to solve this problem. We used insights from a competition we ran with the Kaggle community to train a machine learning model to identify crown of thorns starfish. We can then use that model to create a map with all the GPS locations of all the different starfish we detect.
Through this machine learning project, we're going to enable teams of divers to quickly suppress the outbreaks.
We just had a human go out, and we also collected GoPro footage, and the human saw one crown of thorns starfish, and the object detection model picked up 20.
This project really makes me feel hopeful for the future of the barrier reef.